here!
School is out.
Wait, what are you doing, Deadpool? Hey, you knocked off his glasses. That's
cut
not nice. Well, that's just not a good space of locker space. Good use of locker space. You know what I mean. Don't you test me. Hey, everybody. Mickey Mouse here, and we are back with Slayaway Camp this time. We're gonna see if we can, I don't know, kill a bunch of people. Because, well, Mickey has to get his rocks off somewhere. Minnie's gone. Minnie, left me. She might have died, but, that's different. So, now, we just have to find out how to relieve our anger in, other ways that don't involve, hurting people. Except, this time I'm actually killing people, so, don't tell my counselor. He isn't supposed to know I'm here, so, killing kids, it's, relieving for my, stress. Yeah, let's go with that. Aw, kitty. Locker room. I don't want to kill any kitties in the locker room. That's not good. Let's see. What? Aw, poor kitty. I don't want to scare you, kitty. Shh. It's okay. There. There we go. Now the bad coppers are out of the way. And, we can kill them. There we are. Oh, good. All safe and sound. Nothing wrong here. Cops is gone. Don't have to worry about them no more. Just have to worry about me. Ha ha! Good luck, kitties. Not gonna get there very fast. Substitute teacher? Mickey? Well, guess what? Mickey has a thirst for human blood. And no, that is not wrong because Mickey itself is not a human. I mean, myself. Don't you worry about that at all. Let's see. Let me see if I can get all of these little kids, into mines. I did it. And look, skulls all over the ground. Just what I like to see in the morning. Dead kids. Let's see if I can get this. Oh, man, the lunch lady. She won't know I stole that, but I'm gonna wipe it off. None is gonna be left there. Just dead kid juice. Moving on. Don't worry about it. But, wait, why are these kids in the principal's office? What did you do to get in trouble? You know, delinquents like yourself deserve to be punished. In which ways? Well, I won't tell if you won't. Don't worry, you won't tell. You're dead. You won't have the chance to. Oh, there we are. There we go. Okay. Man, I'm just breezing through this. Why do I have a battle axe? Good question. Do I care? Not really. The head's gone. That's all that matters to me. Head's gone? That means you're having a good time. You have a loose head. Goes flying right off. Sometimes good. Sometimes, well, you don't want to lose your head about it. These guys don't know how to do that. Don't want to get in that copper's way just yet. Well, I guess you got a knife there. I can kill you. You got knifed as well, however. That was a good animation for it. Oh, we didn't guess yet. For the animations. Oh, you're gonna get clubbed! Except it's not with barbed wire. So, your eyeball's not gonna pop out. Unfortunately. But you still have nails in you, so. Eh, what's the problem? I don't see anything wrong with that. Nothing wrong with a good old little killing. Killing sprees! Oh! If you didn't know, kids, killing sprees, that's what Mickey does best. All the time, every day. Favorite pastime. Paper time. Let's see, you're scared shitless over there. You're dead. You're dead too. Oh, you're not dead. Well, that didn't help me. No! I do not believe that I actually did that. So, let's see. If we can make that a little bit better. Because, you can't have any little kids escaping. No siree. That is not good for business. Let's try not killing you this time and see what happens. Weird. Let's see. Let's see if I can figure this out. If I go that way, she's dead. However, I can't get back to the exit. If I go this way, then stuff happens. I think I'm gonna have to try it over. Let's see. Well, you're scared down there. How did that? What? No, I want to restart. There we are. All right. Now, let's see what we're doing. What do we have here? Oh, I didn't even notice. These two are little lovebirds hanging out together. Well, not for long. Oh, there was a little thing there. I could have scared him the whole entire time. All right. Whoop. You're dead. Nope, that didn't happen. That didn't work very well. So let's try this instead. Alright, there we are. Now, a good little boy. Oh, there you are. I always love meeting people in person, especially if they're fans of me. But they don't really have, well, actually no, they do have good memories of me. But that memory will last them a lifetime. Because they're gonna die right after. Don't worry about it. That won't happen when you meet me. Probably. Usually there's no need to worry about that, but in these kids' case, oh yeah, there is. Why am I knocking these over? This doesn't seem very right. Boop! Oh well, it works. Oh, you got squished. Oh, so sorry to hear that. That's not good. Oh well, let's see. Man, this cheerleader is asleep. Shouldn't be asleep during practice. It's never good. Alright, I got a basket. Kind of. Oh, look, I am gonna get a basket. Right in your hand! Oh, so sorry. So sorry, little Spurt. Little Jimmy. Bomb disposal protocol. There was a bomb. No, there's not. There's just three policemen. What am I gonna do about a bomb, then? Well, you're gonna die. And, you're gonna get spooked. I'm gonna go up to the cop. What should I do? Oh, poor little Jimmy. You got spooked. And now you're dead. Oh, this little guy in the middle, I guess he was the troublemaker. And now he's dead. Oh, well. I guess that's what you get for bringing a bomb to school. Don't do it. Mickey does not endorse that. Mickey, that is the worst thing you could ever do. Let's see, what else? Bathroom flood. Well, I guess it looks like a bathroom. Let's see what we can do. I'm pretty sure that water isn't deep enough for kids to sink into, but let's see about that. How do you sink into that? That's not a pool. Why is there an alligator there? This doesn't make any sense. Let's see. Oh, you got spooked. I'm so sorry, little pup. Let's see, you there. And one of you going to the fire, and one of you going to the flood. Ha ha! Always fun when you're with me.
Crazy.
Now, where else haven't we been in school? Oh, the wood shop. This is my favorite place. I used to spend so much time in here making class projects. Yep, I didn't have the class, but I was always in here with my own little projects. No need to worry about that. No need to worry about yourself at all. Haha. Let's see. You're dead.
No.
Skull and bones. And the cop's dead too. So, let's see. Sorry, little Billy. Well, good. That was quick. What am I gonna do with this gasoline?
Fantastic.
Well, we can have a nice little bonfire over there at the very least. Alright. This looks like it's a final scene. Scare the middle shop worker student into the bandsaw. Let's see if we can do just that. If I knock these over and, I don't know, make a few heads roll and scare a few people while I'm at it. Man, this is pretty easy. Kill you and, oh, what do we have here? Hi, little Jimmy. Watch your step. Oh. Well, unfortunately, you weren't watching your step good enough. You stood on the thing. Shouldn't stand on that. Well, thank you guys so much for watching. I've been Mickey Mouse playing Slay with Cam. If you like this video, hit the like button down below. And if you like this channel and you want to see more, hit subscribe. And I will see all of you in another video. See you later, guys!